Hi, my name is Nora Bali. Welcome to Yummy by Mommy Quick Tiffin Special Episode Season 1, Episode 1. Yes, this is a repeat because I got a lot of messages from all across the world saying that these episodes should be made in English. So there you go. In my first episode, I invite the very pretty, famously known as Pretty Mama Says, Surbhi Mahobia. And we are going to make 3 quick tiffin recipes, and the recipes are
It'll be cheese balls.
Alright.
Then it'll be paratha cheese wraps.
Okay.
And vegetables.
More cheese.
Yeah, and more cheese.
And more cheese.
And some very, very yummy and light macaroni, vegetable macaroni.
A Classic Mom presents Yummy by Mommy with me, Nora Bali, where you learn quick, simple, and easy recipes for kids. What are we waiting for? Let's get started with these yummy recipes. The first recipe that Surbhi and I are cooking together is the classic, cheesy, and the most popular dish amongst children. Not only children, adults also drool over it. It is personally my favorite. It is cheesy. It is the classic vegetable macaroni. Over to the recipe.
The ingredients for cheesy vegetable macaroni are 1 cup boiled macaroni, 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, half a capsicum chopped, oregano, garlic, butter, some salt to taste, and there you go. Let's start with the recipe.
Incredibly delicious, isn't it? The next recipe is cheesy paratha wrap. Crispy parathas on the outside and melting cheese inside. This just sounds so delicious, and the presentation of this recipe takes all the points. Let's get into the recipe.
The ingredient for cheese paratha wrap are freshly kneaded dough, oil for frying, oregano for taste, some ketchup, and lots of cheese.
Because it is a cheese special episode, our last recipe has an overload of cheese. Let's get started with the recipe of cheese balls.
For cheese balls, the ingredients are 1 cup breadcrumbs, grated cheese, boiled potatoes, oregano, black pepper, salt, and oil for frying.
अगर आपको आज की रेसिपीज पसंद आए तो नोरा को क्लासिक मॉम पे सब्सक्राइब करें और नीचे दिए गए बेल आइकन को दबाएं। टिंग टिंग।